A delegation of the Voice of People's Party, led by the party president Ardent M. Basayamoit, met Chief Minister Conrad K. Sangma on Monday, seeking his intervention to revoke a government's notification which seeks to bar teachers from holding the office of political parties. Calling it unconstitutional, he urged the Chief Minister to look into the matter, saying that this will ensure effective involvement of responsible citizens in politics and will give the state able leaders.
We have just handed over the letter to the Chief Minister in connection with the notification issued by the government barring teachers, lecturers, professors for holding office of any political organization and local bodies. As a party, we have expressed our shock, dismay, and anguish against the decision of the government to bar teachers, lecturers, and professors from holding office of political organization and local bodies. It is very unfortunate that the government is coming up with this kind of notification. You know, preventing the intellectuals, educated, who can, qualified people who can contribute immensely to the benefit of the state is very unfortunate. In fact, the government should encourage teachers, you know, to actively participate in politics, because we need intellectual people to govern the state. We need people with vision. We need people with vast knowledge. So we will get these type of people from the teaching community. Asking the teaching community not to participate in politics is very unfortunate.
The Chief Minister assured the delegation that the government will relook into the notification before taking a call on the matter. TNT Bureau.